I don't know what happened. I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone.
Oh, he is gonna tell a little bit of the... pretty good.
She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her.
Doctor? What are you doing?
Well, I remember this.
I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
We did. We murdered a whole shit ton of people, but we did it.
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you.
Cover the exit. Don't let him get away.
Shit.
What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
If I remember correctly, Tommy's Joel's brother, correct? Doesn't this look familiar? Oh, sweet. We start off with Joel. Nice. Pretty epic. Nice little trot. Let's go. That's what I liked about the first one. because this is like the place we ended off at the end of the first one.
Oh.
Chill, Tommy. What the? I'm going all fast over here.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
See you later, Tom.
So I'm assuming nobody knows that Ellie is immune.
Jesus. Almost gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are...
awkward as fuck.
Talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay.
I don't know why they are acting so awkward towards each other.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Oh, that's a cool adaptation.
Sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts I've no need for anymore, as I believe, and I believe, as I can see our future day. Days of you and me.
There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
The joke.
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait.
Yeah.
You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
Oof.
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
All right.
Smells fine. Sure.
Their own water system, their own plumbing. That's cool.
This hey, is Joel up?
Got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting.
Oh. So I'm guessing they don't include that scene.
Hey, Jesse.
From the reveal.
Hey. Hey, so... We're okay. Right.
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Well, looks like Dina's making the rounds. Ooh, but the dog.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Ooh, do we have a pet dog throughout the whole whole game? That'd be so dope.
Good. Would be enough.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
Wow, dude, you can't open the door by itself?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that big one has to say.
Do it for me. Please. Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Some grub for the road.
Or steak.
And an apology.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep. Because food fixes everything. Always does.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really. All
right. Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
The guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
She's not gonna get the end of it.
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
For how long?
Hey.
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken! I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Holy
shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Ow! We're on the board, suckers!
Hold on that kid!
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny! I'm gonna come over there and bite you, like, for real! Eat that! Ow! I know where you live, Alex! Oh, you like that?
Can I duck down? No. Oh, boy. Just keep on getting nailed.
Miss me, na-na-na-na.
Oh, suck it.
I'm gonna keep on nailing this kid.
In your face.
See you.
Oh, eat snow. Boom, eat snow, you little shit.
We're winning.
Yeah, you better run. You better run. Oh, you better hide. Oh no, you got snow in your hair. Yes.
Oh, what a shot. Come on.
There we go.
No fair.
Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No.
Get her.
Help me.
You'll never get away with this.
Get off of her, you monsters!
All right,
we actually have some work to do.
Aw, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go. Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
Did you grab parts in that last section?
Oh, I did not. What section? Like in the room?
It was before the snowball fight.
Oh, can I go up back that far? Like in
hopefully.
Like in the little tavern? Let's see. Hopefully I can. See, I keep on forgetting that I have to scavenge for freaking materials and stuff.
Yeah, the tavern had one of the comic cards.
Wow, you see? Look at that, we're already messing up. Was it just the calling?
Damn.
The comic card, and then that's pretty much it. Well, now I'll double check everything.
Yeah, one card, and it was like four parts.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Come on.
All right. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Thank you.
dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on. This way.
What? Can we play as this random person too?
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Are these guys part of the same group?
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
I could see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
Circles crouch.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
Yeah, look at all this. It's a trail.
We keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Trolling with that
joke. Are you picking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
What? You can do it, I can do it.
I did press the wrong one. What's going on here? Oh, I pressed
it too early. Give yourself a good runway. Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey. Oh. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen. Do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Where's this guy taking us?
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Oh, so they're not part of the group.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's
That's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay.
Looks like they're trying to raid it.
How do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do?
Him.
What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
And everyone else sees this, they're gonna
be jealous.
We can convince him, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Who's she trying to get to? Has to be Joel. Or Tommy.
My guess is Joel.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Get scared. Oh.
He got Mel pregnant.
Not the L1 jumps, haha.
I know, for real. This is gonna be my struggle through this entire game. Oh.
You alive?
Kick him again. I don't want this guy coming up again. Oh. There's a lot of them.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Damn, the foot just froze in place there. That's crazy. Oh shit! Damn it, I knew one of them was gonna pop out and they still got me with it. Towards him. So wait, was he human or was he... Because I'm supposed to stomp on their head, from what I remember. What the... No, they're not human. Yeah, I figured, you see, that's what I remember doing on them. I don't know how knocking that other guy just killed them. Damn, she's sending out 1 KO punches over here.
My shoulder.
Crap, they're down here. Okay, no. Now you tell me to squeeze through. There's only one in here. What are you doing? As soon as he comes in, we catch him. Looks like all these houses here like having tennis balls hanging.
Fuck, I'm so lost. Shit.
Horrible.
Oh,
Oh, shoot. Whoa. Approach this. Damn it. Why is she swinging? There we go. Damn, what the? Get out of here. Damn.
Please let that be it. The weather's getting bad. Where's the road?
And I probably can't jump over to get that those health bars anymore, can I? No. Pick between what way you want to go. Let's go semi. Oh, both lead the same way. Never mind. Still Abby. Oh no, it's not.
Come on. This way. Right behind you. Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. Been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about.
Wow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours. Well, that's so big of you. And I think she wasn't right for you. Interesting. Shut up. Okay. You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Okay.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. Hey, it's this way.
Just give me a second.
I'm like 1-5 minutes ahead, but have fun on the playthrough. My advice is explore everything.
What do you think of this view?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
It's pretty nice.
It's gonna be one of those games if everything
yeah,
like
has its perks.
Gotta double check everything.
I didn't look at the time. I got work tomorrow.
Where are we signing?
Damn.
Come on.
Yeah, I'll probably be on for a couple, like an hour or so more.
To do this route with Jesse, Eugene, right? Ah, oh, Eugene, oh, man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
That's a hoot. That's funny.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. That's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
I wonder if you play while she's under the influence. That'd be pretty funny. So they record everything. Took liquors by gas station, clear them otherwise. Clear. Greg and Bonnie, all clear. Chad Willie, all clear. W.
And there.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
Is that where Abby and her group was at?
A strip mall?
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you. We should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. Check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Yeah, let's check.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter. What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah. These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Oh, wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Jesse talks a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream. What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. It's a noise. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
Alright, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
I think so. Is it only the trailer?
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so if someone had a camera.
Oh, at least there we go, the comic cards.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me? Tonight?
I'll think about it.
Okay, this chick is trying hard on Ellie. I already checked this house.
easy.
That's what he said.
Shit. What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? Dina, this way.
Probably want to switch to this guy. So we don't want to hear. Two of them are over there.
Supermarket. Good idea. Barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah, good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Let's see how it goes.
Oh, that wasn't too bad. Alright, now let's loot this place.
That all of them? Yeah. Looks like it.
You still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in. Go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
And not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
I know it. They don't know that she's immune.
This way.
For what I did, I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet and needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry.
make that. I'm in.
She could be in too if she just decides to come down.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Already on.
Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. See spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
And she plays along with it too, so.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep.
Get out of my way.
Is this part
Dina.
Of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Thank you.
blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language.
I was gonna say Enterprise commercial. That's what the lady reminds me of. Oh, aren't you looking snazzy, sir?
Dina, we'll help. Come in. Make you a present. I'll take a present. Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done. Thank you. Still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
I died three times
okay.
By the same clicker.
Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
See a way out.
Yeah, I saw it, but gotta stock up.
Won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. Here we go. Yeah, that should hold us. Get over! Fuck yeah.
I'm an all-star. Look at that.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Thank you.
Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? It's just past the next town. Following you.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed. Think we got a squatter? You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
See what's back there. Can't lock a window.
All right, that works.
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this ship. But why would he hide it from me? Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
Shit.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.